this is what we got here. This 5.3 Yukon. You can see how the valves look. This is a 2015. So basically, valves needs to be cleaned up. Because this truck has a code, and basically that's what they recommend first, clean the valves really good and see if that's gonna take care of it. Thanks a lot for watching, subscribe to our channel and share the video. Thanks a lot.